One, two, three, four.
If I say my relationship is
kind of complicated
with my ex-girlfriend or with my dad, then I actually mean that the relationship is simple. It is just bad.
It's just bad, bad.
And if I click attending to your shit house party for 70 people, I don't know.
I don't fucking know.
Even if you ask me on the day and I say yes, but still not going to go. Please don't make me say it.
It's not what's said, what's implied. Read between the lines. I'm being subtle, delicate, you massive, stupid piece of shit.
Another example.
If he says,
nice head,
that means you got a bad head.
If she says,
I literally can't,
she literally can't, she's using hyperbole.
G'day champion, I'd like to fight you.
How are you, big fella?
Do you wanna get stabbed?
Hello sunshine.
G'day big wheel.
Yeah, alright legend.
You're going to die.
Do it for exposure.
We're not gonna pay you.
It's not you, it's me.
It is you.
I don't really take much.
Shit is gonna hurt me.
Wanna see some improv?
I'm a bit quirky.
Literally anything.
I have a pen. Wink.
Committed sexual.
Yeah, nah, yeah, nah, yeah. Well, that's Australian and highly contextual.
I wouldn't say I'm bad at sex, I'd just say I'm yet to reach my potential. I won't say this doesn't make sense, I'll just say my art can be tangential.
You can be anything you wanna be, as long as you mean what you say, but never say what you mean.
Baby, baby, please don't misunderstand me. I'll always leave you a clue.
Assume, don't wait, it's time to speculate.
You've got to see the signs,
baby, it's not what you like. It's not what you like.
Between the lines.